They think they can fit, and they get stuck looking like Chuck.
Truck after truck, torn apart by the Independence Avenue Bridge, and now immortalized by Kansas City artist Thomas Giesecke.
The Independence Avenue Bridge.
I love painting monsters. It's an abstraction of the bridge. This thing gets 3,100 shares and over 700 likes, and I couldn't believe the attention that it's getting.
Today at 3:30, only on WTOC.